Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings. But I'm only ashamed to guess that is one chance. That's something things wrong. I can feel it. It's your system saying you're really a gut. Or something's about to happen. Ah, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big con enemy is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances. You're just what the start.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap. All my people from the foot to the back. Nah. With beats that aren't so long enough to slap. Slap. They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock. It got fat knocked from that rap profit. Made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton still in office. Took Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an NC, still as honest. But as rude and as invested as all hell. Syllables, kill a hall. They coming in. This libbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a piece of match with the sack. Backpack and the Mac in the back of the yak, backpack, rap, rap, yap, 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 titty, gag, nap, the exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts, falling back, and I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of bags, it's a crack, and it had only realized it was ironic, I was on the aftermath after the frag. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack rappers I have in a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. With the black, while the master fleet gets swapped in this nasty piece. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the foot to the back. Nah. With beats that aren't so long enough to slap. Slap. Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. Everybody want the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have. Will there be two for the blueprints? Silly rage and youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to work from a nuisance. Hippie girl like an asteroid did nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Have a leading in school full of students. Me, I'm a product of rockin', lockin', Shabazz, Tupacin', W-A-Q-K dot ring, never easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to when they grow up and be in a position to meet one BNC and induct him into the motherfucking rockin'. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a plankin', tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay-looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face, looking boy. You're witnessing a massacre, like you're watching a church gathering take place, looking boy. Boy, that boy is gay, that's all they say, looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label to be gay, looking boy. Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? If I get a help yet from Trey, looking boy. I'm a worker, everything I have, never ask nobody to shake it out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable to keep up with the same taste, looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, coming NASCAR. Failing hard on the trailer, proper white trash guard. Kneel before dinner, was all this plan is Krypton, no Asgard, so you be Thor, I'll be Odin, be Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off and I'm reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken, I'm the walking dead, but it's just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom be floating, I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle, I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage to you, that's meaty. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere with the chicken scratch has scribbling doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punch lines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where one side was king and the other grab. I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and thick. I'm trying to censor you like that one line I said, thought I'm back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to step. Take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, had an AK-40 stash and this was all over in a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't with this hard eye. What's in it to an immortal coming through the portal? You're stuck in a time war, who's 2004? And I don't know what the fuck that you might know. And your point, this is Rapunzel with fucking cornballs. Might know I'm off of being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Gravity just made Ray J mad. The stats that he looked like a tag and made with his passing to one man while he played Jano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summer, lama, do a lama, you assume a lama, human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman in a better bit. I made a rubber, so that anything you say is speaking, saying off of me and it'll lie. I'm devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell up to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they can choose it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop, cause I found a killer way to choose it. With rock, shock rap, with die. Go on, lose your stuff and make him lose it. I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The first is you. Curtains I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice verses to? Ah, school flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, your skills brawling me. Pulling myself, but still hungry. I bully myself as I make me do what I put my mind to when I'm a million leagues above me. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk. Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy heat in the voice. Still chunky, but fun. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bit of hate that I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic for the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make women even. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to make them a chafing? The mistake is, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation. Just trip abroad and make a fall on a face and don't be a retard. Dear king, think not. Why be a king when you're a god?